ScratchCard me here. I know I've just uploaded, but I just wanted to show you a little something that I've been saving up for so many months. Leave a comment below on what you think of what I'm about to show you. A lot of people might be quite scared by it. Well, not really scared, but be shocked. But you'll understand when you see it. This is my ScratchCard collection. A lot of people will comment, pretty much I'm pretty sure they will, saying, oh, that's a gambling problem, but it's not. Just so much scratch cards I've bought over the months, and this is a total of £178. This is just over, I don't know how many months it's been now, but it's been quite a few months now. But, and then obviously I got the percentage that's before I did my videos, and then the percentage of, after when I started doing my videos. This is a lot of scratch cards, I know. But since doing my videos, I have been buying my scratch cards once a week, and that's it. None other. Just once a Friday. But before I was buying scratch cards, like, I don't know, daily pretty much. Spending like £5 to £10. A lot. But yeah, this is my scratch card collection. Just been saving it. But the reason I decided to start saving my scratch cards is because I read an article that some guy saved up all these scratch cards and then he sold them and he made like 5 million for it. But I'm not sure if anyone else has heard about that. But yeah, I was thinking about putting them all on eBay. See if anyone would actually buy them, because you do get people who collect them and stuff like that. But pretty much that's it. Just pretty much it. Don't forget to leave a comment below on what you think of my crazy scratch card collection. But like I said in the video before, don't forget to leave a comment on what you think I should do for my 3-day Christmas special, and what kind of scratch cards I should buy, or, you know, because obviously on the 24th I'll just do like a special, and then on the 25th I'll do something extra because it's Christmas Day, and then obviously the 26th will just be an ordinary day, so, but I'll still do it obviously. But don't forget to leave a comment below on what you think I should do. I'll leave a comment on what you think of my scratch card collection. And don't forget to leave a like and leave a comment if you wouldn't mind. Oh, and by the way, all these are losers, by the way, in case you didn't guess already. But yeah. Leave a comment, actually, on what you think I should do with these scratch cards. Do you think I should do a giveaway, or put them on eBay, and the money I make, I'll do a big scratch card challenge? That's what I think I should do. But well, obviously it's up to you. Just leave a comment below what you think I should do. Alright, adios amigos.